Welcome to another Gauging Gadgets Excel tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to easily create a data entry form in Excel. So for this, I'll just be using a blank workbook, and a data entry form will allow you to quickly add data to an Excel spreadsheet using a form rather than having to type it into all the different cells on a spreadsheet. So this can be really good for quick data entry of addresses or customers, anything like that. All right, so to get started, we need to build out the different fields in our form, and I'm just going to do some basic ones. So we'll start with first name, last name, phone number, email address, and then we'll just do city. We'll make sure that the cells are wide enough for the respective data they have in them. So email is going to be a little longer, and that they also fit the header at the top. Once we have all the different fields for our form configured, we need to highlight them, then go up to an insert in the top menu and select table. Once create table comes up, make sure you select my table has headers and then do okay. And now we've created the table that will hold all of our data. From here, all we need to do is go up to this top ribbon up here, the very top menu, right click it and go to customize the ribbon. This will bring up the options for Excel. And what we're going to do is add a form option to the top menu. And to do this, the first thing we need to do is add a new tab to the ribbon. So go down here in the right side and select new tab. And then you can just give that a name. So we can right click the new tab, go to rename, and then just do data entry and then select OK. Now that we've created the new tab here, we want to make sure we have the new group highlighted. Then go over into the left sidebar and we're going to first select the drop down at the top and go down to commands not in ribbon, select that. And then in the list here, we're going to find forms. So scroll down to the Fs. Once you find forms, select it and then select add. If it gives you a warning, just make sure you have the new group under data entry that we created selected so it can add it to that. Once we have forms added, we can select okay. And as you can see, we now have data entry added at the top up here. So now all we need to do to start our data entry is go ahead and select the new data entry tab. Then select the fields for our data entry form, and then just go up and select form. As you can see here, we now have all the fields, and this will be our new data entry form, so I can fill this out real quick with just some test information, and select new. As you can see, it added that information to the form, so I can do this a couple times. Select new, and as you can see, it just keeps adding it. So that right there is how you easily create a data entry form in Excel and add data to that form. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more Excel tutorial videos, check the links in the description. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up, and please consider subscribing to my channel, Gauging Gadgets, for more gadget reviews and tech tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.